Kingsmith is not a town without its blight, its fallow seasons. In times past, these lands have borne bad fruit. The demons are plucking forgotten apples that should have been left to rot on the boughs of Kingsmith's tree, planted in unsanctified soil. By apples, I mean bodies. The tree represents, graves, and the unsanctified soil means, well, unsanctified soil, unmarked graves, mass graves. The operated with rationale are illuminated ancestors. I'm sure of it. I mean, who am I to question these men of action? Those men of God? Even if they did stumble in their faith, well, that can happen to all of us. We forget to say grace. We lie. We cheat. We fornicate. We do worse. We have more immediate concerns than being ministers of past sins. What they're digging up is something that should remain buried, hidden from inquisitive eyes and wagging tongues. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
Thank you. Ugh.